From Tampa Bay streaming news leader, this is ABC Action News.
Hello, I'm Wendy Ryan. Chief Meteorologist Dennis Phillips has Florida's most accurate forecast in just a moment. But first, here are your ABC Action News Now headlines. Florida's Attorney General is in the Bay Area as she works to figure out why so many teens are vaping. Ashley Moody says she's especially worried about how kids are getting their hands on these products. She spent today meeting with Riverview High School leaders and law enforcement in Sarasota. Recent numbers show a dramatic spike in the number of children starting to vape and becoming addicted because of the high level of nicotine. Tomorrow marks 1 year since the parking lot shooting in Clearwater that gained national attention. Local advocates will hold a vigil for Marquise McLaughlin, not far from the spot where Michael Draca shot him. The Pinellas County Sheriff initially did not charge Draca because Draca claimed the stand your ground defense, but later he was charged with manslaughter. His trial is supposed to begin next month. Water Street developers finally answering questions about human remains found in the middle of that billion-dollar project. They won't say who the remains belong to, but there's a strong possibility they're Native American remains. They date back to the 1830s. Developers would only say special efforts to handle the remains in downtown Tampa are now underway. In other news, tickets go on sale tomorrow for a screening of a new documentary about the Skyway Bridge disaster. The Tampa Theater just announcing a second screening for September 15th. If you'd like to buy tickets, we have all the information on our website. Head over to abcactionnews.com. And now here's Chief Meteorologist Dennis Phillips with your forecast. Den?
And went another round of storms through the evening hours and then clearing by Friday morning. More sunshine most of the day on Friday until more storms in the afternoon. We're setting this pattern until Sunday, even into Monday. I think at that point the winds come around and we start tracking morning showers. Bottom line for the time being, sunny mornings, stormy evenings.
All right, thanks, Dennis. You can now get news updates all day long on your favorite streaming device. And don't forget to download our free ABC Action News app.